Some backyards in eastern Iowa are playing host to some unexpected guests. The Iowa DNR has shared several photos of black bears showing up on home security cameras. The department says they're aware of four bears currently hanging out in the Hawkeye State, but biologists suspect there are at least two more than that. One thing's for sure, the assigned visitors don't seem to be shy, like this one spotted chilling on a backyard deck.